someone you scar for life. And them times you remember are some awful nights. How could it get this wrong?
Kills a demon. Love. That's why I know that Mallory's my salvation. She was teaching me how to love.
Forgive you, baby.
It was just like...
Yo, it starts with eye contact, you know that's real. Uh-huh. But it ends with a heart attack and Prozac pills. Okay. And in the middle, there's photographs and Kodak stills of both of you smiling lions in some soap grass fields. But how quick the sun sets on a perfect day. And how soon the clear skies die and turn to gray. Cause when it comes to crashing, hugs of passion turn to drugs and tantrums and burn like tubs of acid. Reacting by slamming holes in your wall. Now she's opening stalls and throwing up in the toilet. You can't avoid picturing each other on somebody's mattress beside yours. It's sickening, it's madness, these five words. None are safe from it, so don't be having trust. Trust me, hide everything in the safe from it. Love can lift your burden and your pain and give you pain and burden. Turn a murderer into a saint and drive a saint
it's
to murder.
Like I try to see
what is
something good inside her, but I can't even find her. Cause lies and deceit is all I see when I look at her. But it goes both ways. There's no innocent party, I was digging her body. Now I'm digging a grave to go and sit in it. Probably get to love filled with hate. I know it's sick, yeah, but it caught me.
You think you know from the start that your loving was immaculate. Open up your heart just to have somebody shatter it. Cause love only turns to hate. Beliefs and faith only lead to cheat and deceitful grace. When she says she got a meeting and leaves your place, but she's really meeting a date at a meeting place. And you can see it in her face. Secrets, so you creeping and follow from a few blocks behind and you see it. Things get said, lives get ruined. Windows open up, close, fly right through it. When your wife finds your girlfriend's lipstick container and you left with the end of this written in papers. And you could stay married, let the love drift away. Divorce 10 years later and drive your kids insane with this major crisis. You haven't had a good night's rest or satisfying sex since 9-6.
Like I tried to see something good inside her, but I can't even find her. Cause lies and deceit, it's all I see when I look at her, but it goes both ways. There's no innocent party, I was digging her body. Now I'm digging a grave to go and sit in it. Probably get to love filled with hate, I know it's sick, but it caught me.
Cause once you get and lose someone, you scar for life. And them times you remember are some awful nights. How could it get?